Freddy, it's your mom. Call me.
Call me. Jack, call me back. Freddy?
Jackie.
Freddy.
Jackie?
Oh, Freddy.
Finally!
Nope, not Freddy. It's Jackie. Your good child?
Oh, shoot.
I love you, Mom.
I love you, too.
Flying out to Los Angeles is insane.
You have issues, Jane.
Trust me. I just know my own kid.
Maybe this is when we get to slow down and contemplate our quiet wisdom.
Maybe.
We're contemplating you, Dick. Go around!
Excuse me.
How can I help you?
I'm lost. I'm from Iowa, but I came out here to be with my kids.
Oh, well, hello!
Hi, I'm Jean. I'm your renter.
Hi, I'm Danny. I'm your host. Wait, come on in. So what brings you to California?
My kids and I are very connected. Honestly, I'd still be breastfeeding if we lived in France.
Okay.
You didn't tell me your mom was coming.
I didn't know my mom was coming. Mom, what are you doing here?
I brought you socks and the toilet paper you like.
You can't just show up to my apartment unannounced.
I'm at Jackie's. I'll call you later.
Why are you here?
I made you some of my famous bacon cheddar muffins.
What's going on, Mom?
Do I need a reason to stop by and see my favorite daughter whenever I feel like it?
I would really appreciate a call before you come over. Did you not get my mother-daughter boundaries email?
Did you send it to my phone email or my iPad email?
I'm not explaining the internet to you again.
How did this happen? I was always the mom who had this special bond with her kids.
I can't believe she came here.
She just waltzed right into my apartment.
She still buys your socks.
No. So? Sometimes you have to wait for people to come to you.
I'm more of a hunt them down and force my love on them kind of person. You should take care of Mom.
You should take care of Mom.
All alone.
I know you want to be closer to your kids, of course, but sometimes what's really needed is to let them go.
Kissed in 5 years.
I thought you said you haven't had sex in 4 years.
But I haven't been kissed in 5. I'm here to reconnect with my kids.
Is there some reason you can't connect with your kids and get it on with your landlord?
You don't get to pick your family. I always had this idea that we should be a village. That's why I wanted to be close to you.
I like this.
Maybe you could learn to knock, though, you know, instead of just walking in.